Hi guys, and welcome to yet another very exciting Adobe Illustrator tutorial video. So let's get started. In this video, we will learn how to make this cool construction site Wheel Barrow Design. First of all, select the ellipse tool and make two circles. Align them. Now select the pen tool and make stroke path like the one that is shown. Increase the stroke size. Make another shape with the same stroke size. Now select the strokes and go to Object and expand the appearance of the stroke paths. Select the rectangle tool and make shape with it. Change the fill properties of all shapes for better visibility. With the pen tool, make one extra anchor point in the rectangle shape, and with the help of direct selection tool, adjust its position. Select the corner anchor points and curve them. Now apply the colors with the help of eyedropper tool. Now make the rocks of varied sizes and shapes with the pen tool. You can take liberty with this sort of shapes because there is no fixed standard shapes for this sort of objects. Adjust the rocks by hitting Ctrl plus bracket keys. Now let's make the highlights and shades of our illustration. Use the Shape Builder tool to cut one shape from another. Alternately, you can use the Pathfinder panel to do the same thing. There is really more than one way to skin a rabbit in Illustrator. Apply the highlight color, which is only white color with reduced opacity. The shades are just black colors with reduced opacities. Now let's make some highlights on the rocks. Hold the Alt key and drag with LMB to duplicate a shape and cut them from each other. Change the color to the highlight color and place it back easy as pancakes. Repeat the same process for all the rocks. Let's zoom in a little with the zoom tool. And make some shades on the rocks also with the pen tool. Now make highlights for the wheel also by making a duplicate copy and making highlight and shadow areas on it. Do the same for the inner circle also. Now make the nuts of the wheel by ellipse tool and use the rotate tool to make multiple copies of it. Select the rotate tool and hold the Alt key and click on the area you want your shapes to rotate around. If you hold the Alt key with it, a rotate panel will pop up, just some simply math. A full circle has 360 degrees, so you need to divide by the number of shape that you want in it. And it will give you the perfect angle to the decimal point. I want 8, so I will divide by 8. Let's make one more circle. Reduce the stroke size and turn off the fill color. Make some extra anchor points on it and delete some of it. Now make some more lines details. You can make as many or as much less of this sort of details. It is really up to your aesthetic taste. They are all drawn the same way. I hope you can draw the remaining ones without me drawing them all. Now let's make the sun details on the rocks. Make a circle with highlights and shades on opposite direction. Reduce the circle size and hold the Alt key to apply them to the rocks. Reduce the circle size again and again, make copies of it. Reduce the circle size once more and apply as before. Now delete the remaining stuff. There might be some extra details that I will add on, which I can't show due to time restraint, but they are all made in the same manner. Lastly, make the background of the illustration. And adjust the gradient color of it with the gradient tool. In the end, I would like to thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And please do give me your honest feedback on how to improve further. Thanks and bye for now.